Okay, let's keep going. Oop, let me adjust my mic a little bit. Right about there, should be good. Alright, I was heading back to Hendrick. No, not that way. This way. Damn. Over here. Where's that I just came from? Ah, don't remember!
Basement 1, waste disposal.
Well, tell me to go there. What the heck was over here somewhere? Was he not?
Perfect. You're here. So far, you've met my...
You said you'd answer my questions.
Fine. Ask away.
I don't know where to start. What is this place?
I built this. Spent years of mortal life toiling away at plans, scraping together resources and favors to turn this into reality. A place to research the things thought to be myth and superstition. A place to research the Absalom. The last divine artifact left in Midgard. You've already seen it on your way down.
That statue upstairs?
At first, we used ancient knowledge and combined it with Bohr Corp technology to open rifts between worlds. We made enormous progress, discovered new worlds and unimaginable technologies. But some unwanted things came back with us, entering our world. And now everything is just falling apart. I'm trapped down here, and we have lost control of the entire facility. The only way to stop the world from falling into chaos is to collect 9 keys and insert them into the Absalom. The artifact acts as the gate, and the keys will keep Midgard from being littered with the roots spreading across the surface. And unless we stop it, our existence and that all living things will become endless torment.
How do you know where the keys are?
Years of research alone and with my associates, scouring through endless texts of the 9 worlds.
Who is Alice?
Enough questions! You have the key! Order must be restored to the realms of Yggdrasil, and the evils from beyond must be locked down! Insert this key into the Absalom and remember what I've taught you. Do that and you will succeed. Now get out of here, go!
God, his voice acting is just... Ugh. Oh, I forgot to change the brightness. Yeah, not visible. Yeah, screw you. It's too damn dark. Locked door! Going back to that elevator. I think I'm going back to the elevator. I've already been over here. Okay, Research. I can't remember which floor the tablet was on. Well, because we're still at 2.
Floor 2, Absalom Research.
Excuse Henrik. Don't abandon us. We have to find all the artifact keys as soon as possible. The next one is in another part of Niederrhein. On top of a tower of ice, a beacon of light. From the Absalom research room, you have to go through the east wing. The code to the gate is 3825. I repeat, 3825. Be careful, my dear.
So west, east wing, north wing, west wing, huh? That's probably it. Anything up here? Yep, I'll just hit save. For me? No. Okay, upstairs? Well, guess I'm going back, from here. I'm running around.
To find the artifacts that we need. That is, until now. Henrik found out that magical beings can see on a spectrum that is invisible to mere mortals. And with artifacts and knowledge brought home from Vanaheim, Henrik has managed to infuse this magic into an augmented reality implant, making the spectrum visible to the user. And this is an amazing leap forward to unlock the secrets that these worlds are holding from us.
Oh, east wing. Damn it. Why do I think west wing? What is wrong with me? I swear I waste so much time on not paying attention. No, stay your crying ass away from me. Should I try it? Ah, got no damn. Ugh. Gonna have to go through that door. Or. Damn it. I hope that door's closed too. to waste my stuff here. Oh, I think I like it. I'm tripping. 385. Charge station. I don't want to fight any enemies. Oh, thank God. Oh, shit! Where you hiding? Can I take care of these guys too? Two of them. I have to go that way. Oh. I can do more than one at a time. Sweet. Now they're like ghosts or whatever. Take a quick peek around. Nothing. Downstairs where I was. Guess I could blast that lock. Hate you. I guess that was worth it. I can recharge at the charging station. If I can see. They recharge. Can resurrect themselves. Not cool. See ya. Freaky at all. Yeah, this game is way too dark. That also looks like a shiny green in here. Killing like little babies and stuff. Creepy. What? I gotta find a few of those. I'm not getting through that door. Let's find the rest of the little things I need. That's pointless. Spots. Was a lot better than the other guy. things up here. I'm gonna waste my charge. There's a charge I don't even have. I'll cut the block in the way. Standing right there. No fair, man. Trying to hit both those guys at the same time. I only got 11. I'm gonna have to use 5. It sucks. People are there, man. Boys, need to talk. Chasing me. Oh, that sucks. Killing all of them. get the thing turned on. It's like way too dark. Oh crap, I didn't even fucking see him. Heard him, that was below me. Next to me. I have to go back and recharge. This is the darkest it should get, you know? It should be pitch black. Ridiculous. No. Oh, he's gotta be shaking. Find my way around that room because it's so freaking dark. Did he just despawn? Did he just despawn and reset? Oh, it gets right back up again. That's super cool. Switches. Hide the pipe. You gotta be kidding. That's bullshit. Come on! Save up here in a second, if I can find one.
Floor 1, communications.
Oh yeah, this is it right here. Thank God. And I will see you guys next time.